today's tour was really, really interesting because I already knew a little bit about sake, but today to learn about really the core process and to be able to, especially to be able to visit the place was really exciting.
I have always loved sake and Japanese food, so I was so excited and honored that I got to do this today.